Hello again, Carlos here, and welcome back to another Doom Eternal. So we finally made our way to URDAK, which I believe it's heaven, but based on all the technology and whatnot. But I kind of feel that it's more than just heaven. Looks like we're going to have to find out ourselves. And before we do that, make sure you leave a like or thumbs up. Comment down below and subscribe, and make sure you press that notification bell as well if you want to get notified. So with that said, let's go check out this place, see how big it is. Kind of big, too spacey, too much room, what I'm trying to say. And now let's check the challenge. Acquire one collectible toy, kill 12 demons in midair. And kill 5 demons with a 5 marker drones with personal boot headshot. Alright, so I'm gonna have to use a headshot with that. Looks like that's taken care of, so let's check out this heaven thing, place, or whatever. Too advanced to be heaven. I could be wrong. Yeah, sure thing, Sammy, but let me check around here for him. Wow. And you got herself the halo over there. I don't know, somebody in the internet said that this isn't exactly the heaven, actual heaven. It's more like an alien race thing heaven going on. Now we found ourselves a page, so URDAK, this could explain. Or not. Godlessness. The father of the maker. And let's just go see the picture. Real nice. This is more than just heaven. This could be a alternate dimension, some sort of alien world. One way to find out. Let's see. Nothing here, just a couple of rusted shrooms growing over there, or fungus. Actually, there are a few fungus or canyon rock things growing. Let's see how this thing. What? Alright, what was that? Oh, it's one of those things. I remember seeing some of those in the playthrough somewhere. So let's just see what this does. Let me just check real quick before we do anything else. Alright, let's go. That was a close one, I messed up. Now we can do it. Now just transfer me over here. And I like the way how they bring this red tree. We just saw this in our last video. And there's a crucible blade thing. We could just find it. There we go. Let's see. There's another one of these platformers. Pretty sure there's some secrets somewhere. Not part of this area yet. I kind of use this thing when I'm... Whatever, I'm just going to use the destroyer blade. That's pretty good. Not bad. I kind of feel that the platformer is getting off topic or something. This is beginning to focus more on that. Two, three. There we go. That was simple enough. And there's no sign of any baddies around here just yet. Let me just try to get to it real quick. There we go. Something up there, though. Looks real nice, this place, so far. So good. And there's the auto map. Let's see where it is. Let me just go back first before we go any further. Oh, there it is. Not bad. And we found another one of these master token. This kind of feel more high-tech Japanese-ish thing. High-tech Japanese style. And I believe these are the Maker drones. Or at least a statue. Just to be sure. Okay.
Welcome, Seraphim.
What's up, bitches? What's going on? Oh, there's the icon of sin.
You cannot stop the procession.
Wanna bet?
We will not be able to control it! No!
That's not good. Okay, we have ourselves the Maker drone, another new enemy. When from the looks of this, he seems like a giant moving piñata. So luckily I got this. Let me try out. Oh, there you go. A human piñata. That's what I was expecting. So yeah, this is going to be pretty interesting since we got a new enemy, the Maker Drone. Concentrate what's going on, so yeah. And I'm already dead. Looks like I'm gonna have to silence this commentary while I'm doing this again.
sin is no longer in the Khan Maker's control. The longer he is under, the stronger he will grow. There is a portal we can use to follow it. We must reactivate the gate and get back to Earth.
That might be the idea, but I'm already getting bombarded by these guys. Maybe it's just me, but I'm beginning to think that some people are saying that the icon of sin, particularly, is the reincarnation of the betrayer's son. That sort of makes sense because maybe I might be wrong, but it might have something to do with him trying to exchange his life for something, to exchange his life for hell, and somehow it went all bad. No, I might be wrong. I'm just gonna have to go through this to see. And looks like everything is taken care of. And I'm beginning to think that we are going to fight the Khan Maker herself real soon. Wrong button. Let me just check real quick. Nothing. Wait, there's something else over there. I haven't checked. Maybe it's just... Well, let me give you a shot. Nope, nothing. Okay, so let's head back. Something is behind this. Should have done that instead. Yeah, I didn't even do that crucible thing. Should have done that instead. Instead of trying to waste my time with my ammos, I should have just cut them up with the crucible. Not good for me. But we found another page. Icon of Sin. Oh, I was right. Betrayer's son. Okay. Torture's spirit, as a matter of fact. And that must be the Betrayer's son on the left side before he was reincarnated by this demonic being. Of course, in the original game, the Icon of Sin was actually a giant head stuck into a wall, shooting off demons and all that. Well, I believe somehow this has a body. And we found another secret. Descent into Sibian. I can't read. So, yeah. This actually has a body and all that. It's funny because there's also a mod from the Doom community when you're playing the alternative version of the Icon of Sin, which has a giant, actual ginormous body. Of course, it's a bit too glitchy. Well, not glitchy, but laggy. In some way. I'm gonna just pass something. An extra life. Come to me. force these guys. One more. And that's a done deal. So now let's take care of this. Actually, take care of you. And I already did a glory kill on the drone. More of these statues of the Maker. Something up there. Gore nest. Let me see if I can do this. Missed. Well, looks like I took care of him. Damn it. Messed up. Alright, at least I know how to take care of this. Crucible blade. There we go. I could go back and find a crucible blade, extra one for an energy and all, but we're not going to. Let's try to knock this right there, but we're not gonna go get it. Let's just take care of this. Oh, there it is. Another secret. Turn around. There it is. Rip and tear until it is done. Epic cover, by the way. Original, I mean the track from 2016, not the original. Okay. Somehow it's up there. And there's a totem pole. Yet another token as well. Let's see. You again. Okay, yeah, I can. I just stuck. Stay here for a while and. There we go. Let's just find this totem thing. There it is. Let me try my destroyer blade. If there's any more room. Nope, but there's this guy again. God. Last thing I need is him. This is going to be a pain to deal with. That's done, and now we can, well, hold on for a second. Now we can go. I'm beginning to think that this whole part is going to be more challenging by the next. One part to the next is going to be challenging. Another page. Con Maker. 10,000 years. Don't care. And that's the picture of the Con Maker herself. All right, let's see. Any other secret? Below me, okay? Guys, had to deal with this guy again. If only I had my BFG, this would be more easy. They're dead. Alright, let me see the challenge I have left. Looks like I have to find one toy and that's it. So far so good, I haven't get killed. But I doubt that I might. No doubt.
Yeah, I kinda see that.
All right, we're down there, right? Let's see. It's already down. How do I get there? Let me check something real quick. Okay, it's down that direction. Alley-oop. And I got the con toy. Con maker toy. That takes care of the whole challenge. Now let's have some more fun exploring around more areas. That was a close one. Great. Him again. Just to make things a lot funner. Gonna have to deal with this guy. Thank you, Piñata. Needed that. Time for you. Thank you. I was gonna say thank you, but this guy took my armor. No, thank you. All right, let's see. There's another secret behind this, so let's turn around and try to get to it the best we can. Voila. Another token guy. Thank you very much. Just one more search. That's good.
Now, insert Vega to activate the portal.
System acquired. Setting a course for the Earth dimension now.
I can't see. Am I the father, Dr. Handel?
You must get the other teleporter rings aligned before it's too late. The gate must be reactivated. The longer the icon of sin is on Earth, the stronger he will become.
Yeah, yeah. Well, it looks like Vega is going to be stuck here in this dimension. Kind of doubt that this is an Earth. I mean, heaven, but wish you best of luck, Vega. Bye-bye. Let's see now, where do we go? I kind of feel... Oh, great, more of these guys. Time for you fudge packers right now. I gotta get to the other dimension, my home place, before Icon of Sin gets to me there. And I am going back. That way. We're good. A BFG thing. And this thing guy again. You know what? You're dead. Kinda don't have time for this, and it was not worth wasting that BFG, but somebody has to make a sacrifice. As a matter of fact, I barely even use the Maker that often. So that's kinda not good. Let's just check here first before we go any other direction. Another page, Maker Angels. I guess we don't have any image, so yeah. Same guy that I just met before. Nothing. Oh. And look at this. We just found a secret. Another one. Just right there. Those Maker drone. Kind of look like one of my Christmas ornament things. And looks like I can't go this direction just yet because it's locked. Where to go? I don't think I can go that direction. Let me just check first. Looks like I have no choice. Stupid Tolton. And stupid Maker. Guess I'm gonna have to silence this again. And that takes care of these guys. Almost these guys, just... There we go. Let's do a little sweep before we continue on. Looks clear. Although we don't have any BFG ammos or crucible energy things. Well, at least we have these. Another token guy. Thank you very much. Let me see if I can do some upgrades on my things. Not exactly, no. Alright, let's just go. No, go. See what I did there? And who would have thought that I still am not dead? I'm doing pretty good, actually. That's ring number two. Just one more to go and I'm done. Another entrance. Actually, another secret. Oh, I didn't see that there. Berserk. Try this again. There we go. And have I been here before? Yeah, I did. Or maybe I just had to turn on one last thing. No, just this way.
The God made her needs Earth to be consumed by the demons, or her world will die.
I'm pretty sure there's a secret in this direction, but looks like we're not going to be going over there just yet. Well, actually, you know what? We're not going to go over there, do that thing yet, but we'll come back. We're just going to take care of something for a moment. Yeah, there we go. There are more of those things. Magical piñata, don't fail me now. Showtime. Alright, looks like that's done. I'm just gonna take care of this guy first before we move on. There we go. That was a pretty challenging part. But it looks like we've taken care of that, so let's go. Nothing seems to be around this area.
By awakening the icon of sin inside URDAK, the seal has been broken. Now the demons may pass through the void as never before. You have brought her people and this holy place eternal damnation. But it was arrogant to bring the dormant icon here. Her hubris has shattered paradise.
Okay, right, like whatever he said. Looks like that's clear. So let's jump on this thing. Hold up. No! You know what? Let me just use my machine gun. Let me see how that work goes. Let me try something. Change some things. Okay, let me see. Let's try this. Almost. At least I got it. On this last one, and we are done.
With the rings fully aligned, the dimensional gate to Earth is now open. Get to the landing platform and pass through the portal. Earth does not have much time left.
I don't think I have much time for this. Let me take care of these clowns once more. Come on, gather around a little bit. Let me see where I'm. There's one secret over there. Outside. And let me just circle around just to see if there's anything. There it is. Jump. And we got the Spectre toy. Looks like that's pretty much everything, I hope. Oh, except I was gonna fall off, but I didn't. except for that challenge. Now we can go. I don't have time for you guys. Of course I do. The more merrier the better. Ooh, this seems new. Dr. Manhattan's relatives, I believe. And I believe this also is the exit. There's the armor. And looks like I'm gonna have to open this thing going down here. What in the hell is that? Giant alien thing. With a tentacle. And there's another life, so that's nice. Okay, let's see. There's a switch right there, so... Oh, there it is. Let's just break this thing open. So what is it with this alien thing? Looks like my guess is that these things was harnessing the Argent energy from hell, and they're trying to play as God. So basically this isn't actually heaven. This is just a group of entities from another dimension impersonating as gods. Although some people say that aliens can be angels at times. But I'm not going to start making speculation and all whatnot. We've already got our exit. And we're going to check around this area in case we've missed anything. Starting with, I believe, this place. Let's just see if I can go back. There you are. Now let's head to that challenge that I didn't complete. Right there. Oh, there it is. Wrong direction. Let's see how this works. Well, look at that. I've already did pretty good on that spot, so now we can head back to the exit. Yeah, just to be sure, let me just check around this area. Anything that I leave isn't a good sign. Yeah, that's... wrong button. There we go. So, I wonder what lies over above me. One way to find out.
The Godmaker is near. She cannot let you leave this place alive. She is invulnerable when she has the orb within her chest. Once removed, her defenses will be down.
Of course, another boss fight.
Made others sacrifice in the name of our prosperity, so that they may in turn find redemption. Who are you? A human, once a mortal, to defy our traditions.
Ooh. And here's how to defeat the con maker. Just keep shooting her multiple times with that until she turns green and punch her. And who are you trying to play as God? But enough said, I'm gonna have to fight off this. Ooh. Gotta fight her off before things get real ugly. So I'm gonna have to use this. That actually worked. And rocket launcher. Wrong one. Of course she regenerates. Damn. And I'm gonna have to silence this video yet again. Just so I can concentrate in beating her. Oh. Thank you. close, but no cigar. Damn it. Okay, let's try this again. Also, I have my Sentinel armor unlocked, so I'm gonna have to make things easier for me, I hope. And I'm done trying to concentrate on this area. She's pretty simple to defeat as long as you know how to use it. So let's just use the rocket launcher and ballista. There we go. Now for the Grand Poobah. Let me just take care of these guys for a moment. The hell them. BFG. Better make it count though. There we go. And you are done. Well, fake god, what do you have to say to that?
URDAK. Your transgressions here will
better me than you. Bitch. Conmaker defeated. And I've upgraded my blood punch. That's good. Excuse me. Yeah, I kind of thought that the Maker would be more of a challenge. Although, there are some difficulties. But once you know how to defeat her, it's not that challenging. However, the biggest challenge is going to be with the Icon of Sin, and which I believe it's going to be the next and final chapter of this video, or this gameplay, I'd say at least. Let's see. And I also changed my image of this. So, thank you again for watching my video. That concludes that, at least until the final chapter. So, like always, make sure you leave a like, thumbs up in other words, comment down below, and subscribe. And make sure you press that notification bell if you want to be notified. So until then, I will see you again in the next, or say the least, the final video.